The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing
the champion. Came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. What good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Just reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement.
Bang! Oh, gut punch. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I think he's got it locked in.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining out elbows and escaping the bear hug.
John Cena is known for his big heart outside of the ring. Is that something that translates inside the ring as well?
Absolutely. Putting his heart into everything he does is what made John Cena so successful in and out of the ring. I don't think tonight will be any different.
Right to the back of the neck.
Champ's got the pin to retain. Strong kick out there.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
Powerless position to be in right now. And face up to that one.
This is just establishing dominance. Thought about a stop.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Suplex.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Hurricanrana.
Springboard. Cena with a springboard stunner. Are you kidding me?
Power dropkick.
And Cena now is dominating.
You can already see the heart Cena brought to this fight, and it's bringing him a ton of success.
Up high, Tommy Cross body!
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Two! A kick out before three.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh, the reversal by JBL. But he's got him here. Uh-oh. Big knee to stop the maneuver.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a power bomb.
Now that's what you call impact.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
That's the kind of offense that got John Cena to where he is today.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
JBL isn't being given any room to recover. Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Firm control.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Oh, what a DDT.
A lot of momentum now.
Cena's perseverance being tested. Enough already.
Whip back into the ring. Climbing up to the top now. To the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Hard for the champ to fight the cover. Two. Is enough to put him away. No. Somehow kicked out.
Carefully measured elbow drop followed by another. Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
But things might only get harder from here.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. He takes control.
There's Cena.
Adjustment.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Kicking out next time.
What a shot.
Oh man, JBL looks to be busted open.
Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And that attack gets Bradshaw even more worn down.
Time for JBL to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
But JBL can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Stomping down.
Watch this display of power.
And a sit-out powerbomb.
Thunderous impact.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
From the middle rope.
JBL able to avoid impact.
Stiff headbutt.
Sleeper hold cinched in
and just able to make it to the ropes. That was close. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Planning on what to do next.
This is just establishing dominance, followed by a stomp.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh!
Nice counter by Cena.
Quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
And he gets set back into the ring.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and